Alright, so it's something silly like 7:30 in the morning or something. So early, we're just gonna hit trees. Oh! We're gonna sneak out, go for a nice leisurely little ride down to the mountains. Chips on the GS Rally just picked up, first time on the street and the dirt. And our old WR250, Tom Kington over there. Ready? We're cruising through the dirt for a little while. Ah, yeah. It's cool as you don't have to haul ass to have a good time out here, and I'm trying to learn that.